we can't let today go without some form of speech to Derek. And so I've just got a few words to say. I have known Derek for a long time, over 30 years in fact. He signed my certificate of fit to fly in September 1984. That big mistake he did. But I'll go back before that. Some of the facts I've been told about Derek. There's a few I can release, others I've been told to keep quiet about. In fact, before I was born, when Derek was 15, I believe he joined the Navy as a boy sailor. HMS Ganges, which is up near Harwich. In fact, you go to reunions, do you not still, for HMS Ganges, yes? Long memories there. Derek specialises signals, serving on all types of ships, from destroyers to aircraft carriers, is that right? Yeah. He served in many areas, the Pacific and Far East, including Australia at times?
No.
No, you didn't get that far.
Right. I'll be very shortly, James.
You did serve in the Korean conflict at times, did you?
I did two years.
Yes, 2 years in Korea. You became the Admiral of the Fleet's personal signal man, is that right? Going from ship to ship?
Yes. Well, I wouldn't say it's personal, but I was on his staff.
Well, this is why you're called Admiral, I gather. Yeah? Having left the Navy, I gather you tried your hand at lots of things before ending up at Ford's.
Yeah.
Believe it or not, it was in the computer department.
Yeah. I used to use computers.
Does it say a lot about Derek or Ford's? Derek, very keen on motor racing, I gather in the 60s and 70s, was it you actually marshal at Brands Hatch?
Yeah.
So I gather your interest in flying started after a trial lesson.
Yes, it did.
Yeah, there we are, trial lesson, lease everything. You got your PPL in 1976,
yep.
And a flying instructor about 3 years later.
Correct.
Yeah. And subsequently became a CFI of Seaweed Flying Club many years ago.
Then the trouble started. Yes. You know now, Harry.
In the 1980s, you established the Seaweeds.
Yeah, oh, great.
You remember those? The formation of four Cessna 150s, if you can believe it. Flying around the skies of Essex, particularly on Saturday afternoons, late afternoons. Well, usually between Northwold and here. Yeah. I had the pleasure of joining you on a few occasions at the Seaweeds, and I must say, formation flying certainly sharpens up your flying skills. The Seaweeds even appeared at the Southend Air Show, albeit as a warm-up act in the morning, is that right?
Oh,
yeah.
Whether to be there or not.
Absolutely. You flew extensively at many flying clubs throughout Essex in the 80s and 90s, before returning to Seawing about 12 years ago, I think it was. There's no doubt there are many stories to be told, but I've been warned not to say too many. But there's one which Viv has repeated for me a number of times that she would like me to repeat in public. One day at the club, you felt something crawling up your trouser leg. It crawled up one leg.
Vivian, they'll never understand.
It crawled across the other leg. And as it started to go down, I gather you grabbed it. You then turned to your student and said, "Take my belt off, I've got to have my trousers down." You then released this insect, which turned out to be a wasp.
Oh,
you then ran into the office. Vivian, worried what damage the wasp had caused, shouted out, "Pull your trousers down, I've got the cream." Much the amusement of everybody in the clubhouse at the time.
Except me.
Derek doesn't know how many people he's taught to fly over the years, but he's got 14,000 hours. Excess of 14,000 hours to log. I'd hazard a guess that probably about 300 students. Somewhere in about 300, yeah, which is a huge number of people. So, well done. I know you're greatly respected by all who know you. You'll be sorely missed as an instructor at Seawing.
Thank you so much.
However, we look forward to seeing you around Seawing for many years to come. And I'm sure some of you will be delighted to take Derek up for flight in the months to come, won't you?
Yes, Harry, enough to test me.
Right, Seawing have been incredibly generous in their donations. There are five gifts we've got to give you, I'm afraid. The first gift, which I have the pleasure of giving to you, in that envelope. If you'd like to open it up, and I'll tell people what it is as you open it up and find out yourself. What we have here is a flight in a Harvard training aircraft from Duxford. It's actually booked for the 7th of August, Friday the 7th of August. And we hope many of you there will join us at Duxford on that day.
Wow.
We intend to close the clubhouse and join Derek at Duxford, all who can.
Yay!
Here we have a two-night break with Derek and Rose at Hiddlesham Hall Hotel in Suffolk.
Wow.
This week.
A dinner, bed and breakfast. Thursday this week, Thursday and Friday
coming.
This week, first something you can enjoy straight away, dinner, bed and breakfast.
In the suites, for the darling.
And we'll all be there.
Yeah. So this is some spending money for you as well, so not down pocket for this stay.
Well
done. Thank
you so much. All right. Yes sir, a little bit. Yeah. A little bit was left over the collection we thought you'd have to spend.
In the bar.
In the bar.
Champagne!
It's too well.
I do.
Now, Linda has something as well from the...
There we go.
I didn't mean a kiss, Linda.
As well as a kiss.
He just didn't want a kiss from you, Ian.
Oh, shucks. That one is a meal voucher at Derek's favourite restaurant, Piccolo's.
Oh. I went in to buy that for Derek. And he said, you know Derek?
I know him well.
Yes, I know him very well. He said, after his meal, he has a bruschetta, he has a ricotta. He has a what? And I said, a Jason. He went, you're not Derek!
Right, finally, Vivian, you have something to say.
A little something from us, Derek, to you. No, you're getting it yet. You're not getting it yet. Derek always represents a real ace flyer. Sometimes he thinks he's Douglas Bader because he's legless. But who could not love our best CFI in all the world? And this is for you from all of us, my darling.
A painting by Norma Goodwin.
You would love this. Just sit there and lose yourself into the painting. You've known how much this means to you over the years, Derek. So it meant a lot to us to give this to you. And Norma would never have let this painting go to anybody but you.
He said that.
Yeah.
He said he's only Derek could have that painting.
Lucky boy. Congratulations, Derek.
Sorry, darling.
No, you're lovely.
You're wrong.